Whoa.
Jesus, you scared me. I know you. You're the slow ball guy that's been chasing me.
What do you got in the bag?
You're American. What brings you to Rome?
Gelato, Colosseum.
Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful place. First time?
Yep.
That was a fun foot chase, though, right? Lots of twists and turns, hijinks. Who knew it'd end up like this?
I did. Right. Fun's over, Nolan Booth. Give me the bag, turn around, put your hands behind your back. You're under arrest.
Okay. Well, hold on one second. I just have two questions. Okay? First question. Where'd you get that jacket? It's a statement piece. Somewhere there's a very nude cow whispering, worth it. And number two, on the whole arresting me thing, I totally get it. You know, baby did a bad thing. Yeah, but you don't happen to have like a badge or something tucked away in the turtleneck, do you?
I don't need to show you my badge because I've got a gun.
Here's the thing though, you're putting me in a bit of a pickle with this because without proper identification, how do I know who you are? And for all I know, you could be the bad guy and I could be the other bad guy.
You're right. I'm the bad guy. Now shut up and give me the bag before I shoot you in the mouth.
I'm